Welcome to This Week at Minnesota.
On Wednesday, the U launched a new safety campaign called Safety is Easy, the Pavement is Hard. The campaign will use posters and chalk stencils to remind pedestrians, bicyclists, and motorists that they can take easy steps to remain safe around campus this fall. The university launched this initiative in response to Central Corridor Light Rail Transit and other construction projects. Also on Wednesday, the Biomedical Nuclear Magnetic Resonance Facility received three new high-powered magnets. The move required dozens of workers and three specialized engineers from across the world. The magnets will allow researchers to continue to make advances in the fight against diseases such as HIV, heart disease, and Alzheimer's. The U of M marching band kicked off Spat Camp this week. Rookie marches reported to camp on Wednesday, with veterans coming back on Friday. Members will practice music and marching more than 12 hours a day for 10 days to prepare for the upcoming performance season.
That's This Week at Minnesota. Connect with us on Twitter and let us know what you'd like to see next week on This Week.